Greetings and welcome to another episode of Birding and Exploring Adventures. Today we're going to have a look at Scott Creek, which is south of Adelaide in South Australia. Haven't been to this part of this park before, so it's going to be interesting checking it out. Let's have a look. Yeah, as we get into this one, it's pretty obvious it's still recovering from the bushfires. Okay, so I moved on from that other area. The further I got in, you couldn't even hear a chirp. So I've kind of driven around the perimeter of the park and found this area, which still looks pretty devastated from the fires. But at least I can hear a few birds chirping and there are some signs of life. So we'll see how we go. Don't know if you can see them, but boom, straight away, yellow-tail black cockatoos. That's what I'm talking about. Thank you. Well, it looks like the koalas are trying to make a comeback. There's a couple in these trees here. See if we can spot them. Well, there you go. That's Scott Creek. Well, one little part of it anyway. It's a big park. We'll have to come back and do a part two and a part three. Hope you enjoyed that. If you did, why not give it a like and throw a comment in there. Smash the bell button and subscribe. Catch you next time.